Spring and summer mean longer daylight hours, outdoor events, and vacation. These seasons also mean hotter temperatures and concern for our health and home due to excessive heat and severe weather, especially in urban areas like Philadelphia. To reduce your risk from excessive heat and its hazards, become informed on how you can protect yourself, your family, your neighbors, and your pets. Excessive heat is a concern when people's health is at risk. To reduce this harm, the city's health commissioner will issue a heat health emergency. Philadelphia's Office of Homeless Services can declare code red when heat and humidity become a concern for people who are homeless. If you work or exercise outside, take extra precautions. Heat stroke is a concern and an emergency. Heat can worsen pre-existing medical conditions like heart disease, asthma, and diabetes. It is also a worry for older adults and younger children. Don't forget your furry friends. Make sure your pets have a ventilated, cool place to lie and plenty of water indoors. When outside, give them shade and water. Excessive heat also contributes to severe storms. Thunderstorms with heavy rain, strong winds, and lightning can cause flooding and power outages. Enjoy what spring and summer hold, and stay safe from the excessive heat by staying informed and being prepared. By being ready for the weather, you are part of the plan.